Who's the lion?
But how did these ancient traditions...
There's a lion in the house.
In Western culture, they were preserved by...
Put that guy on. Christian. Yes.
In a bizarre twist of history...
And just when it hit me, somebody turned around.
This made it easier to convert.
Shake your tail. All the different days that they had on the calendar to celebrate the dead, it was the spookiest. So on a Monday when I went, they were called the Lord.
Jumping lion. You see your floppy hair? You're a good lion. That's awesome. So adorable. It fits her perfect. It's not too big or baggy.
Good.
I don't want him to got
one. You want your hood back on?
I'll help you.
You
gotta
get your hair in there.
What kind of
hair
in a ponytail
to
hold it all back?
You want to get your makeup?
You want to
get cat makeup?
Ooh, look like a kitty cat.
Can
you get makeup on your face?
Are you a Mal right now? Are you a Mal?
Go meow to Papa.
Michael,
too bad you don't have dress up like a Liberty Lion with a football and then hold her. That'd be so cute. Or your jacket, put that on and just hold her.
That would be
a nice picture.
Pick him up!
And she'd love that. That's a string.
So cute.
Yeah, that's going to make